You sparred Munguia, Angel yeah. Ruiz. Munguia, Canelo, break it down.
Oh, no, I think that, you know, it's a great fight.
It's a great fight.
They are strong. So I think the Canelo, he have a lot of experience, more experience than
Jaime.
Yeah. So I don't know, it's a, how do you say, choke?
50-50?
Yeah.
It's a clash.
Oh, yeah, no, it's two Mexican warriors. They have one speed go. They're going to let their hands go.
Yeah.
Some of them get hit.
Yeah.
Munguia,
yeah.
How hard does he hit?
About 160? 160, Canelo's going to wake up with it if he gets touched. If he gets touched by Aaron, that's what we call him.
What do you call him?
Aaron, it's his middle name.
Aaron?
Jaime.
Yeah, Aaron. Jaime is
a very Jewish name. Jaime,
yeah,
Aaron.
Yeah.
Must be religious. Cristiano.
Because that hook is sneaky and it's coming with a speed.
There's also talk of Munguia Triple G.
Oh my God.
You like that one?
Oh my God.
It's the same thing for both.
Same thing like Canelo. But hard thing. Fights. Like not easy fights.
Yeah,
Canelo,
it's a
Triple
hard
G,
fight.
But
yeah,
big
of
fight.
Course, of course. But you know, Triple G, he's 37 years old. Yeah, so
he's older. So that's
Munguia is strong. So
he's young and he can take a punch.
Angel Ruiz, you sparred Munguia. How hard does he hit? I mean, you hit hard. You're 16-0, 12 knockouts.
We do all the time spar.
He could crack.
Yeah, when I was a little kid, young, you know, I did the spar every day. So he's hard. He's the reach.
Yeah.
He have a lot of reach and he's tall. He have a lot of weight.
He's a very nice guy too, friendly.
Yeah.
And he has a new trainer, so.
Eric Morales.
Eric Morales.
Tijuana style. That's his style. His father developed his style kind of with another trainer that we know, but maybe this Morales. He's a smart dude, so he knows what he's doing.
What's the best part of Tijuana?
The food. Playas, the food, and the rebu.
What's that?
La Revolución.
Oh, you guys gotta go to Taconazo.
Taconazo in Playas. Tacos, the best.
I've been to fights over there. It's 25 fights on the card and no water, no Coke, just beer.
Oh!
what else do you want? What else you need?
Mountain Dew, something. Red Bull, keep me awake.
That's sad because
the beer,
you know,
keeps you awake. The beer
I drink
me
all
awake.
The time Cokes and horchata and tacos. I eat tacos.
It doesn't look
burgers,
like this,
but.
I
train hard.
Okay, last question. Andy Ruiz, how big of a surprise was his win over Joshua?
To me, none.
These guys were. They knew it. They told me before the fight.
You bet money?
After of this.
I didn't want to jinx my boy. I didn't want to jinx my boy.
Joshua is retired.
Why? No more?
You know, no more. No more boxing.
You agree?
What?
Joshua, that Andy Ruiz will beat him again?
Yeah, of course. Andy Ruiz.
All right, what do you tell Andy? He bought a house yesterday.
Keep up the good work. Yeah, hey, we always knew what you had in you because you know how it is. And just keep at it, bro. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
There you have it.
Don't stop, Andy.
Anybody you want to call out at 47?
How?
Anybody you want to fight at 47 right
now? You know, the best fighters in 147 right now is Errol Spence.
That's true. He's fighting Porter.
Porter.
Who wins?
Spence, yeah. By TKO, I think. By
TKO? What
Spence
round?
By easy work.
Seven. Other seven.
So you want to fight the winner of that fight, or the winner of Pacquiao Thurman, anybody?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Stay tuned.
Maybe.
Right here. Angel, where do they follow you on Instagram?
Angel Relampago Ruiz. If you want to follow me. The next prospect, on the next champion of the world.
There you have it. Stay tuned. You're here to look out for him. He's ready. Facebook.com/Zekbach. Reporting. Perfect.